Canada's and Washington International Competition Finals, the jumper phase of that class coming up later on this afternoon. Air Mass keeps a long tradition of supporting the next generation of young riders. So first to go in the jump off round, as we did start in round one, it will be Chloe Heinowitz and Paul Bingham. Number 583, Bobby Heinowitz, riding for Lewis Hill Farm and Baltimore. She is on a chair. She was the winner on Thursday, the winner on Friday, putting down the first clean round here on Saturday. We'll see how she does in the jump ball.
Don't go.